What's up everybody, Edison here from Move Foundry, and in today's vlog, I am recording from the brand new GoPro Hero 8. I've always been an avid GoPro owner. Since the 4, I've owned every single one of them. Now, this begs the question, why would a Hero 7 owner want to upgrade to the 8? Because the change is really incremental. However, this is where I beg to differ, and I will tell you why after this. Before we go into why I decided to upgrade from a 7 to the 8, let me tell you a little bit about who I am and what I do. I have been a video motion graphics specialist for almost 2 decades. I am a father of 2 children and I also rock climb. Therefore, it's really great to have a versatile and portable camera like the GoPro to help me capture life's moments. Now, let me tell you about the 2 biggest issues that I had with the 7. First was the different focal lengths at 4K mode. I like to shoot everything in 4K. I just like to future-proof my videos. Now, the problem with the 7 is that it does not offer 4K in linear mode, and that's a big problem for me. Sometimes when I'm shooting architecture, I do not want architecture to look like I am watching the world through a crystal ball. So this is where the Hero 8 really saved the day. That was my huge sticking point for me. Hero 8 finally came in, offers 4K in linear mode, and I love it. I love it. This is great. This is exact. It's almost as if they just read my mind. Now, the second biggest problem with the 7 is that dreaded mic adapter. What the hell, GoPro? That was like an afterthought engineering to this otherwise really well put together camera. Now, there is one thing about the 8 that I really, really miss, and that is the fact that the 8 does not fit on the Karma grip. I'm a huge fan of the Karma grip, and a lot of you are thinking, why would anybody, the stabilization is already good inside the camera, why would anybody want to use the Karma? Well, the thing is, I love to stick my Karma grip at the end of a long pole in order to make them look like drone shots without all the buzzing or the permits. And I really hope that GoPro is going to design some sort of an adapter that I can stick to the Karma grip. And to that, I'm going to conclude this video with some test shots from the GoPro Hero 8. I have the ProTune on with the ISO max of 200. The color profile is in flat and sharpness in medium. Well, thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you on the next vlog.